Thanks, Wendy.
An observer of Bachelor and Bachelor Nation, and we've often been skeptical that, you know, come on, it's all a television show. There is no real love. But is there real love? Carly Waddell and Evan Carly pursued Chris. Evan pursued JoJo. But now they've pursued one another because they're married and a baby is on the way. Congratulations, friends.
Thank you so much.
How weird is all this? You were saying that your brother was on it.
Yeah, my brother was on Desiree's season, went to hometowns and they met me and then reached out and said, hey, would you ever want to be on the show? And I was like, okay, sure, why not?
Okay.
So yeah, so I did.
did your brother like, oh, you should do it, it's great, or gee, maybe you shouldn't do it, or?
Oh, no, he was all for it.
Okay.
He's like, go for it, you're single, why not?
What do you gotta lose? And what about you?
Yeah, I was on JoJo's season, and I don't think anyone that was watching would have ever guessed I would gone past the first night. I mean, it was like, that guy.
Did it not go well?
No, it was terrible. And then I just, you know, sort of stuck around and kind of was the Rudy of everything.
But here's the thing, I mean, to your credit, A, you don't have too much product in your hair,
right.
And you don't have a 12-pack.
Exactly.
Right. Were you intimidated by all those other guys?
No, not really. I mean, we had some drama, of course, but you know, it was kind of an adventure. But I definitely walked in there. I was like, I am different than everyone here.
And then you can appreciate all the skepticism that people have that with all the cameras and all the attention that real romance can happen. So you guys went on that Bachelor in Paradise show, which I think a lot of people refer to as sort of the consolation show.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you said you didn't like him at first.
No, I just wanted to be friends at first.
The friend zone.
Yeah, I friend zoned him a little bit. Yeah.
I got out of the friend zone.
And
I
mean, he got out.
I'm proud of myself for that. All right.
And is that, did he get out of the friend zone because it's a romantic atmosphere or what?
No, he faked his own death. And then I fell for it.
Wow.
Well, he got sick and went to the hospital.
Oh, my
and
goodness.
They asked if I wanted to go with them, and I was like, of course. And then, I don't know, he was at the beginning like, oh, my gosh, like me. And then he was just, like, laying there, like, chill. And I was like, I like this chill person. And then he got a little more chill.
So you liked him when he was on his deathbed,
right.
Really sick? Is that what that was?
I think he was faking it.
I had all my swag in the hospital.
I see.
So you liked him half dead. Yeah. But
you know what, friends? Here's a romantic tip: go to Mexico, become violently ill, and it'll all work out. All right, back to Mexico now, and the romantic vows. Look, watch this.
You shall not walk alone. May my heart be your shelter. May my arms be your home.
Carly, if you would.
Evan, with this ring, I give you my heart. From this day forward, you shall not walk alone. May my heart be your shelter. May my arms be your home.
Carly and Evan, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
All right, I buy the whole thing, except Chris Harrison actually married me.
Yeah.
Isn't that a little weird?
No, it's the natural progression of
things.
All right.
Totally
yeah. Okay, but the natural progression of things, for the most part, is for these relationships to happen and then fall apart.
Yeah.
Yeah, well.
Well, paradise is different because you have so much time to spend with someone.
Mm.
I mean, all day, every day, you just get to hang out. And,
yeah.
And it really is super romantic.
Yeah.
Speaking of super romantic, baby on the way for the pair now as well.
Yes. It's in there.
Moving right along.
So what does your brother think? He's gotten you into this big mess now?
No, he actually is having a baby in the next, like, it could come any day.
Oh.
So he's like, yay!
With somebody that he met within the universe of all this or not?
No, actually right after the show, he met her and she's the best ever, so.
Wow, look at all that.
Yeah.
All right, Bachelor in Paradise returns tonight on ABC at 8. The wedding, Evan and Carly's nuptials, on the show tomorrow night. Will you have cameras there for the delivery?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Yes. I have to draw a line somewhere.
All right, friends, nice to see you both.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Great.
Still ahead this morning, questions surrounding...